I just made something unexpected, something sharp, something new. It's not symmetrical or perfect, but it's